Villa Summer Bay Resort di Florida runtuh akibat lubang yang terbentuk Senin dini hari waktu setempat. Lubang misterius dengan diameter sekitar 12-15 meter meruntuhkan 30% bangunan 3 lantai ini. 20 orang yang ada di dalam villa selamat.
We've heard like screams probably around 10:30, 11, and then sirens, and then we had came outside to see what was going on. There was about, was it 3 fire trucks, multiple ambulances. I mean, it was absolute mayhem. We didn't know what it was. Yeah. So we kept walking, and then we went around the building, and that's when you could hear like the pops of the metal and the concrete and whatnot, and the glass breaking.
You saw typically between the two building structures, there's, you know, the walkways and then the elevator.
Yeah.
That was the first portion to sink.
Yes.
So that was actually sinking first, and then from the weight of that, you know, the third floor was actually down into the ground, and it was pulling on the buildings.
And it took the roof initially collapsed on, I think it was 104, and that's when the people, they thought, people that we spoke to that were staying there said that, they thought it was thunder, and then they heard water, so they thought it was a thunderstorm, and it actually was the main water main that had broken. And then they went outside, saw everything, everyone was screaming, and then that's when they did the evacuation and stuff.
Lapisan kapur di tanah yang tererosi oleh air diduga menjadi penyebab terjadinya lubang misterius ini. Terbentuknya lubang misterius seperti ini sering terjadi di berbagai wilayah Florida. Bahkan pemerintah setempat mewajibkan pihak asuransi menanggung dampak dari terbentuknya sinkhole. 4 Juli lalu, sebuah lubang besar tiba-tiba muncul di ruas jalan barat laut Ohio, Amerika Serikat. Lubang menelan satu mobil sedan yang melintas di atasnya. Sang pengemudi, Pamela Knox, sempat terjebak beberapa menit di dalam lubang sebelum akhirnya dievakuasi petugas penyelamat. Pamela tidak terluka, hanya shock berat, sehingga harus dilarikan ke rumah sakit terdekat. Lubang sedalam 10 meter ini muncul akibat saluran air di bawahnya.